I'm Irish, man. Hey, this is going out. I was terrified of the Ronkonkama kids, because most of them were Italian and matured early. So they were like grown men, and I was 13 years old. We were like the little Ward Melville kids clinging on to each other. All right, well, listen, we've got a very special moment for you. It's what I like to call great moments in wrestling history. We're going to reenact one of them right now, and I couldn't do it without my good friend, Mr. Balls Mohoney. Balls, let me set the scenario, okay? I'm not Mick Foley right now. I'm Mr. McMahon.
You're
I'm an illegitimate child, but I don't know who it is.
Stephanie!
Balls Mahoney is attempting to convince me that he is indeed my legitimate child and the rightful heir to my hundreds of millions and millions of dollars.